All right, so we woke up 2 hours before the con. Actually, no, it was like an hour and a half before the con. So we're 2 hours late. We said we were gonna get there a whole 30 minutes early for the Critical Role Mighty Nein. Here we go. We're getting to the con in a couple minutes. We just gotta get our shit. Oh, what's happening now? Okay, that's fine. I just wanna get this shit rolling.
Yeah, are we still gonna take pictures outside?
What?
Are we gonna take pictures outside?
Yeah, I'd rather just get in there right now because.
Okay. Yeah.
Your tiefling is stressed. Oh, the light. Oh, this is what the stairwell was doing. It was like cracking. I was standing in it and I was like, I love this. We're about to walk through the lobby. How many people think I'm probably like a devil or something? I can also feel my tail hitting my butt and it feels really weird. I think they thought I was recording them. It was very awkward. I just went. I know. I just went. It's really awkward to walk by people. Oh God, what's over here? No, what the fuck?
We're together.
Look at this shit.
I dropped like £20, so it's like,
svelte, lean. He was trying to be nice, but like trying to think of things that were funny, and it didn't sort of work. And he'd given me this like 10 second, 15 second preparation moment by him going first. So I was just like giggling. I went, baby in a trench coat. It was a slam dunk, a more slam dunk. I've been waiting probably 2 years to use some portion of that. He punched me on the arm, which was really feeble, but it was really funny. It's funny, if you go back and you look, all the fun photographs of me are with him. So all the piggyback photographs of us laughing, it's always he and I bored out of.
Back into the hotel room, or not into the hotel room, but back to the hotel. I got my pink drink. It says Jesse on it. Thought it was really fitting, and I needed the caffeine. Hello. I just ran back to the hotel room to pick up a few things. Needed a new battery for this. Grabbed my extra memory card just in case. We got to the con 2 hours late, so that's great. But we got on the floor, we immediately got some photos. We went to see Mark Shepard. Well, I went to go see Mark Shepard, but everybody followed just because they wanted to tag along. We got a few more photos after that. Mark was great, he was really funny. I told my brother about it because me and him both like Supernatural, and Mark's one of my favorite characters, or played one of my favorite characters, and I thought my brother would think that's pretty cool. And then we immediately needed Starbucks after that, so all of us needed caffeine really bad. Simi stayed to see John Travolta, which I'll probably insert some footage of him if she tosses that my way. Because I was kind of interested, but like, I only really like I know him from Grease and Hairspray, but like, I don't really pay that much attention to his career. But yeah, I'm probably headed back down in a couple minutes. I don't know if I'm gonna join them immediately. I might come up, like go around and do some footage because I feel like I don't have a ton of footage of the floor, and that's kind of what I wanted to focus on this year. Ooh, there's a plane. I'm also really hot in this room, and like it only goes up to 65, and I'm like, girl, this girl needs like 62 right now. So I'm gonna hike my way back there. I know there's more panels coming up. I can't remember who we want to go see or when they are, but we're trying to get on the floor a ton. I still need to go buy some prints because every time I'm about to go buy a print from somebody, there was one artist, which is one of my favorites. I'm going to put him in this little blurb right here. Go check his art out. His name's Adam's Art Box. He's really freaking good. I have so much of his artwork. I stopped by his booth and like totally nerded out. I was like, hi, like I love your work. I have so much of your work. And then we got kicked out because it was like really late at night, but anyway, I went to go buy a wand because he does Harry Potter wands, and he didn't have the wand I wanted, but that's okay. I'll probably just buy it off the line anyway. And there's a couple, like two other artists I wanted to go back to because, I mean, I want to go back to all of them, but I took all their business cards, so I'll probably buy online from them. But I want to go to Levi Craig Arts, and I can't remember what the other one is because I've never seen them before, but my goal this con was to find Labyrinth art because I love it, and I realized I don't have any art for it, but everyone has like just Jareth or just Sarah, or like if they do have something it's really pretty, but like they don't capture the actor's likeness, and I really like that in art, so I'm just picky. So I'm gonna do that, so I might not group up just yet. Kind of want to do some soloing. It's so, we keep making the joke that it's Virgo season because you girls are Virgo. Sapphire, hello. Anyway, Jester just brings out like extra bull in me, like honestly. But yeah, I might run around, get some footage, do my own thing for a little bit and then team back up, because I want to keep, like, I want to stick around as a group just because we're all the Mighty Nine, but I also want to be independent and do my own thing, because that's me. I'm very independent. Oh yeah, ignore the disgusting room that we have. It's actually kind of nice though, because I feel bad. We like ditched a ton of stuff on the beds because we were late, like I said, and then house cleaning came in because we had to call them because they didn't come to our room for like the first 2 days we were here. So we called them and we're like, hey, can they come to our room tomorrow because it's bad. And we're running out of towels. So I walk in and I'm like, something's off. So they must have like taken everything off and then put it back on, and I feel really bad that we didn't clean it off, but we were in a hurry and we all just wanted to get there, so I bet they have worse people to deal with when this weekend happens. But anyway, I'm gonna go now because I've spent way too long in here. They probably think I'm dead. Okay.
Now, and it makes me sick how you break these bricks for a girl who barely knows you exist. Now you're tripping on mushrooms just for fun, dude.
I think you got a problem.
Mario, get your shit together, bro. You got to know this princess isn't worth these extra lives. Just let her go, Mario. You're a next level bro, and she's a jump too short when the clock is running low. Mario, get your shit together. Hey Mario, or you'll chase this bitch forever. Warp zone, friend zone, high score, no more. Stalking this chick in a Koopa Troopa town. Live life easy like Luigi.
And never let a hoe get him down.
Let Koopa keep a bro, grab a flower and go. We'll jump the flagpole and light up the night. Hit Rainbow Road with tollways spinning them tires.
And spitting hot fire.
Mario, get your shit together, bro. You got to know this princess isn't worth these extra lives. Just let her go, Mario. You're a next level bro, but the peach been cheating and you know I ain't talking code.
She goes, sweet. They're like, oh my god, you guys are amazing, you made my day. And we're like, shit, you made ours. So we've met a few other crit people. We've met another Jester, another Ford. We saw Jester yesterday, and she said to come find her, but like, we have not been able to find her. Which like, goes with the con, you know, can't find anybody in this sea of people.
Jester is about to go get some pictures because she's wonderful and cute, and Simmy's gonna take a picture, and Caleb aka Jerry is just chilling on his fucking phone playing Pokemon.
Yeah, oh my god. Okay. So yeah, we found this like little alcove thing. I can't stop staring at myself. Ooh, who's that? Okay. So we found this little alcove thing. As you can see, there's like a little where's the fountain go?
Yeah, this is super pretty. Oh, excuse you. Shut up. Oh my god, I'm busy. Anyway.
Some people are now looking at me because I yelled at an airplane. But it's okay. So yeah. It's pretty good. Taking a lot of pictures.
I guess I've got a cute picture. So yeah, we're taking a little, gotten a lot of people to take our pictures and stuff. We've gotten some things and it's been cool. Not too many creepy men, so it's good. Yeah. So it's very fun. I don't know what else to say.
Hello.
So yeah. Alright, that was a commercial break. Alright, I'm so fuzzy.
Commercial break is now over.
Well, baby, yeah.
Out of Jester, as you can tell by the wig hair and
We got back to the, we were going to watch the costume competition, or at least I was, and Jared was, and Jordan was, but okay, collectively as a group. Wow, that was a long way to say that sentence. I have like zero brain cells right now, couldn't tell. but I was sitting there and I was getting hot and I was just like, I could just like feel the weight of the day on me and I was like, I gotta go. So I went back and changed. These two stuck around to watch and saw some pretty great people.
We did. Everybody's really talented. Good job, guys.
Yeah,
good job.
And we met a really
sweet.
We met a really sweet jester in Billy, and I will put her Instagram off to the side while I'm talking because she's fantastic and she needs all the love. And we love supporting our critters. We ordered pizza and we're gonna go get it because we're starving. Well, all right. I'm having a stroke. So we're on our way to get the pizza. I kind of want to recommend going to like stop at a gas station real quick just to get some stuff for tomorrow.
Like what?
Well, I need a fucking energy drink. This bitch is dead. But yeah, talk. Check back in later.
More sleep, even more sleep, with a snore sleep, lock my door sleep, in my undies, or a onesie, I'm in la la land, where the fun be, I like the white noise, in a dark room, turn the ringer off, let me sleep till noon.
Bro, look at this dude, wait till you see the, no.
On this episode of What the Fuck Are You Doing at Midnight?
Guys, I haven't worn a bra all day.
I feel like we're acting like this is the crazy thing, but most of the vlogs I watch of cosplayers are like, it's 2 a.m.
We're like, it's 2 a.m. Nay!
Wait, do we go to the lobby?
I don't fucking know.
Girl, this is your vlog!
This is your adventure!
I wanted to look around. I want to catch like some of the elevators. I want to catch some of the lights on the elevators. Oh, it was so loud. Oh, because they just hit the button. That's why. I was like, why is that so loud? So much of this is going to like, just be like my nasty ass angle of my chin. Oh, hold on, there's people. There's people. I was like, yes, I was like, I'm gonna get shy now. There's people around.
Yeah.
What?
If any of y'all see a trash can, let me know because I gotta throw some
away. Leave them comments below. Like, we could walk up those stairs. We could just find a set of stairs, walk up them.
Wanna do that right now?
I have pure chaotic energy in me and I need it released. I really wish I could flip this freaking camera.
I know.
I'll be like, give me a second, let me pause, stop recording, flip my camera around. There's some pretty crunk people getting crunk. Pretty crunk people getting crunk in the lobby. God damn it. But yeah, it's some cool cosplayers chilling, hanging out. And we wanted to get some footage of that. But I'm probably gonna be too scared to do it. Oh, look at that! Look at that there behind me over my shoulder! Look at that! Wow! I got a little bit of them behind my shoulder a couple minutes ago. Why am I talking like this?
I don't know if I really got any shots of the restaurant.
You found a trash can, you don't need to leave it in the comments anymore.
I need you guys anyway.
Trash can. Simi X trash can forever.
You mean myself?
Sure. Oh, there's not that many cosplayers over here anymore. Where'd they all go?
Probably changed out.
Leave in the comment. Yeah. Oh, we can explore. We could explore what's down here. Yeah.
Okay.
There are people walking around in their cosplays still, and I'm like, aren't you dead? Like I know. Like you gotta be. Well, I guess if you get drunk, the pain goes away.
There's weed.
Chris, is that a weed? I'm calling the police. Ooh, we found some doors.
Some real big doors.
Some doors. Oh, that's an elevator. Oh, hello, that's an elevator. I don't want to get kicked out. Oh, they stopped moving. I wanted to catch a picture of these, or a video of those really cool lights at the bottom.
You can catch one.
Started to fall, and where were you? How could I know you were falling too?
So we can't record the... You're playing piano, man, upstairs.
God, they're so loud.
It's so loud and disrespectful.
Oh my god, we're trying to sleep.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We're trying to sleep now.
Oh my god, we're trying to sleep. No. Please stop. Stop being so loud.
Falling, 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 falling.
Ooh, let's walk up the stairs. We found some stairs to walk on. I'm gonna take a nap. I'm gonna take a nap right here. We found it!
Guys! That's. I just looked up and I just didn't expect this.
I want to know like what these are though, because they have like key card looking things, but
so
like
I thought they were more like meeting rooms or something.
Maybe, yeah. Well, I guess yeah, a lot of business happens here, I guess.
Yeah, because there are like conference rooms and stuff that we've seen.
And the what was it? What was it? The international ballroom.
Yeah.
Fancy.
Fancy.
What are you doing?
I tried to break in that room.
What?
God, this is.
Oh, there's someone coming. There's someone coming. Relatively decent time today,
and we got the car packed, we checked out our hotel, and we're heading into the con for the last day. I'm Wednesday, everybody else is normal stuff. Simi is wearing a really pretty dress though. But yeah, we're really excited to get in the last few minutes of the day and get some, buy some stuff we haven't bought. I'm excited I get to meet a cosplayer, or at least I'm hoping to meet a cosplayer. I tried to meet them yesterday, but, like, that I follow on Instagram. I tried to meet them yesterday, but every time we met, it was, like, a really fast, or, like, every time I saw them, it was really fast, and I wasn't quite, like, 100% sure it was them. But today they're dressed as Klaus, so I hope to catch them, and I hope, like, we're gonna look really good together, so it's gonna be really awesome. Yesterday they were dressed as Michael, LinkedIn, and it was really good. I'll leave their name so you can go follow them, because they're amazing. Oh. Dorks. They've been Pokemon going like all weekend. What are you guys doing? Ooh. What? Where do I go?
Well, we just saw people go down there instead. So now I'm wondering if that's an option. And they probably have security either way.
Maybe it might be for vendors.
Yeah, I was like, I think they go like.
You think they'd mark that?
Because see, there's like that curtain there, so I don't. I don't think so. Oh, you sent me a video? Why'd you send me a video?
Oh, it's videos from when we were just leaving the hotel.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah.
Also, I see some guy with a Kiss t-shirt.
Might wear.
He's like, right, the collected toys vendor thing right there. The guy with the bald head.
Oh.
What?
We were just trying to figure out if we could go down these stairs, but I don't think so.
It's okay, let's just go what we...
Yeah. We don't want to get in trouble. On our last day. But yeah, we're about to go do all that. I'll try to record as much as possible. It's probably gonna be kind of a whirlwind because it's just the last day, we wanna fit a lot in. But yeah.
You'd hide with me like the wind, we'd be wild and free. You said you'd follow me anywhere. Through your eyes, you tell me you won't.
Cosplayer that I'm looking for a cosplayer dressed as Klaus. I hope I find them. I saw a really awesome Goblin King. I loved him. Wish I got a card. Dang. But yeah, I'm dressed as Wednesday Dead. I got my little poison bottle. Hoping to get some cool shots. Hope I don't fucking drop this thing because it's glass and it's old glass. But yeah, we're gonna go buy some art. Bye.
It's Wednesday, my dudes. Comic-Con 2K19, you have come to an end. I said the right one this time. I said 2018 last time. We are headed back to the car. Pretty exhausted little babes. Got some cool stuff. I got this really cool picture. I got to meet the cosplayer that I wanted to. Like, last minute, I sent them a message because we were about to leave, and I was like, hey, like, not sure where you are. Left to meet up, and as soon as I like sent it and looked up, they were right there, and I was like, yeah! So that was really cool. Yeah, just really tired, can't wait to take a nap. got a 2-hour ride back. I'm gonna grab some lunch. Sounds like I'm gonna get Subway? I don't know. I definitely want to change though, because I'm... Anyway. Bye. So we're fucking waiting. Because Jared and Greer can't drive from the parking lot, which is like just outside there, to this main fucking front door where we were waiting for a solid 20 minutes, give or take. Shh, quiet. We were waiting. I'm in a black velvet dress and black tights, so I quickly came back inside. We said bye to the Hyatt at 11 o'clock this morning, and we're here. We are back again. So yeah, that was just a call out post. sounds like we're going to Subway.
Oh shit.
You guys look like in a romantic film, like you're both sitting across, like at the farthest point of the bench.
Oh no!
Falls off.
He
slides
down
his
half bench. Slides so far from the DMs, I fall off.
Just insert the audio of you going,
wah! Wah!
Oh shit. There you go. So yeah, it's the waiting game now. At least we're in air conditioning, that's all I gotta say. Probably if we get, do we think we're gonna like take Starbucks, fucking Subway with us, or sit in there and eat? Okay. I definitely wanna be like, so everybody, how was your day? How was your weekend? So, Comic-Con for the last time this year. God, I feel like it's just crazy. This weekend went by so fast. Like, I will say, like, Thursday and Friday went by, like, really quick. Like, a day. Like, Friday got so far away from us. Like, it was crazy. And then, but Saturday felt like the longest day, which, like, technically it is, but it also, we lost 2 hours, but it still felt like we, like, really took, like, we took advantage of our time on Saturday and, like, did a lot of really cool stuff. But we were also, like, on our game because we were, like, Mighty Nein and we had a group cosplay. And even though, like, we wanted to stick together, we were fine with, like, splitting up and stuff. So, yeah, I don't know. And then today was, like, in a heartbeat. Which, like, granted, we were going to leave at, like, 2, I think, was our decided time because it closes at 4. We were going to leave at 2, but... a few people want to get back to town a little earlier than that, which I don't blame them because everybody besides myself has to travel back to their designated school town. I will be heading to Milwaukee a couple days later, so that's fun. I have a ton of emails from them that I have to answer because I've been busy here. But yeah, check back in a little bit. We'll be right back.
is much later. I didn't get to record a ton of us coming back into town. We were all really tired. I came home and took a freaking nap. I was like half passed out in the car. I wanted to catch everybody. I thought we were like gonna sit down and have lunch when we left, but then like get everyone's consensus on their weekend. But I think everybody had a really good time. Like I said, we were all just really tired when we got back, and I've had messages from all of them, so I know they're home safe because a lot of them had to drive instantly back to school. And all of them, pretty much all of them start school on Monday. So good luck, guys. This is, if you're watching this in the future, I hope you're doing okay. I hope everything went well. I hope you weren't too tired. I miss you all already. I hope you know that. Yeah, I will say I got a little emotional. Like as soon as I walked in my door, I said bye to Simi, and I like felt my eyes started watering, and I was like, oh my god. Like, I know I've had like post-con depression is like a thing, and I'm not ready for that to set in, but I just like got really emotional. Like, and I think it's because like we didn't get to do this for a whole year, and like we finally got to go, and you know, we did our first group cosplay this year and it went so well. I'm like smiling, and I feel like I'm almost like smiling because I'm so happy, but also smiling because like I don't want to be emotional again because I know it's gonna happen. All right, thanks Wizard World, Chicago Wizard World. Thank you so much. You do so much, and yet you don't, or not even, it's an inanimate object. But yeah, I love it. I love you all. Go into the world, love others, share love, spread this joy and happiness that Comic-Con brings, and support your fellow nerd. That got cheesy. All right. Bye.
Life is
just a matter of time before we learn how.